I think, as you guys all know, this is called The Purpose. And the reason why it's called The Purpose Tour is because I feel like everybody in this building has a purpose. And maybe it's not often that you speak about what your purpose may be or your friend's purpose may be. And if we could take this moment to listen and try not to give me a hat or whatever you're trying to throw on stage right now, because I probably don't want that shit. Sorry, that was me. But yeah, now I lost what I was gonna say. I was deep in like a mode, in a zone. I was in it, and I'm out of it. I'll get it back, just give me a second. No, I got it. I just wanted to take this moment to acknowledge the fact that we all have a purpose and we all have a meaning to life, and it's not like we just don't live to die. And this life is not all struggles. I know that sometimes you wake up in the morning and it's like, God, another day. Or maybe we're not thinking that way. Maybe we're thinking, man, I can't wait to seize the moment and seize the days. But I know that my life is not always like that. I have days when I'm just like, damn, today's gonna be tough, and I'm gonna try to just like surround myself with people who are gonna help me get through the day. I wanna say thank you to each and every one of you for helping me get through the days, because it's not always easy. But know that I'm here with you, doing this journey with you, and I hope you guys are here with me, doing it with me as well. So this is purpose. Sorry for throwing your hat, but you ruined the moment. Whatever, let's do it.
Give me is my soul to keep. I'll let you win with all that I can. You're not hard to reach, and you bless me with.
Like, surround myself with people who are gonna help me get through the day. I wanna say thank you to each and every one of you for helping me get through the days, cause it's not always easy. But know that I'm here with you, doing this journey with you, and I hope you guys are here with me, doing it with me as well. So this is purpose. Sorry for throwing your hat, but you ruined the moment. Whatever, let's do it. Listen and try not to give me a hat or whatever you're trying to throw on stage right now, because I probably don't want that shit. Sorry, that was me. But yeah, now I lost what I was gonna say. I was deep in like a mode, in a zone. I was in it, and I'm out of it. I'll get it back, just give me a second. No, I got it. I just wanted to take this moment to acknowledge the fact that we all have a purpose and we all have a meaning to life, and it's not like we just don't live to die. And this life is not all struggles. I know that sometimes you wake up in the morning and it's like, God, another day. Or maybe we're not thinking that way. Maybe we're thinking, man, I can't wait to seize the moment and seize the days. But I know that my life is not always like that. I have days when I'm just like, damn, today's gonna be tough, and I'm gonna try to just